about here, not necessarily what happened in the game itself, but this.
Yeah, and I think in a lot of people's minds, that's actually what they are wondering about, as to whether he's okay, how he's doing. They just want to get an update. And it's just an unfortunate incident that I don't find any way it could have been avoided, because it's two players who were committed to their game, to the cause, and no one wanted to pull out, obviously, because you know, we've seen in most cases when a bit of hesitance that results in maybe a blunder occurring, and I think both players in that particular instance, it just so